grinding day to day just to make things work. Trying to bring home the bacon so I can support the family I have at home. Expecting me to be the concrete under their feet. Gotta make sure I don't break. If I do, that's the fate of the whole family in my hands. That's a lot of pressure for one man trying to get his life right. But in hindsight, I should've chose a better path. Credit bad, broke as a joke, went to rehab. Yeah, I have a dark past, learned a few things that I can recap. I just need to devote myself to me. It's not a selfish thing, it's just what I need for me to be the best me I can be. Questioning my dedication, saying I'm not motivated. All I say is I have a dream to be great. I have a dream to be great. I'ma look at them and say, who the fuck are you? You don't decide my fate. Who the fuck are you? I'm in charge of this shit. Break out this box, they try to lock me in. I don't need a key, I'm a great locksmith. I learned it in the streets, not proud of it though. It's just a part of me. It's just a part of me. God made me different. I just need to distance myself from anybody trying to hold me back, including myself. That's why I have a God that made me right up there. Made me perfect in his eye when I look in the mirror. I don't forget the many blessings I've been given. Like the song I wrote here to bring hope for the people. To have no fear of what's to come, you can't control it. So have faith and move forward. Who the fuck are you? You don't decide my fate. Who the fuck are you? I'm in charge of this shit. Break out this spot, they try to lock me in. I don't need a key, I'm a great locksmith. I learned it in the streets, not proud of it though. It's just a part of me. It's just a part of me. Everyone has their demons they fight on a daily basis. Cry for help, too afraid to say shit. I've been there too, just gotta let you know. I've been there too, there's a way out of it though. Devote yourself to you. No, it's not a selfish thing. It's for you to make the best for yourself. Count your blessings, name them one by one. My mama used to tell me before my story begun. Believe in yourself, make sure no one breaks you down, including yourself. Let no one question your dedication. Say you're not motivated, just look at them and say, who the fuck are you? You don't decide my fate. Who the fuck are you? I'm in charge of this shit. I'ma break out this box that try to lock me in. I don't need a key, I'm a great locksmith. I learned it in the streets, not proud of it though. It's just a part of me. It's just a part of me.